dislike for time. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John bloody Wayne?
John Wayne.
We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Okay, dude. We'll just leave that right there. This will be nice and useful. Shit, I need an up. Thank you. And we're done. What the hell is this? Does it make it go faster? I imagine that's what it does. That would make a lot of sense. The hell is this security camera? Alright, you son of a bitch. That's what you gave my picture? What a dick. How do I... There we go. Kerosene. Okay, then. Whatever, dude. Is there actually anything in here that I want, though? Ooh, money! Very nice. Fucking love money. Bunch of cigars. Lots of cigars. That's all there is, just cigars and some electric buck. Alright, I'll take it. Whatever. You know? Oh, that's not safe. Yeah, that's not safe at all. Yeah, that's gonna end up killing everyone. Yeah, that's not good. Shit. What the... Oh, it's fucking these ghost things. That was fucking weird. Let's see. There's another one of those spending stations. The money succubus. I don't think that's how you use that word. What is this?
Darling, just close your eyes and hope it's over quickly.
Okay. Fucking whatever, man. Whatever you say, dude. Oh, mother of God. Really? Oh, no. God damn it.
Welcome to the...
That was dumb. Fancy ass curving and shit, you know? Yeah, man. Need another sideways piece. Thank you. Didn't want to deal with this endless. Yeah, it's a trap. It's fucking bullshit, man. That kind of shit there shouldn't be happening, you see? There we go. Now we're almost fully stocked up. Awesome. What's up here? Money! I wonder if I could get. The last one. No, I don't think I can. I think it's 18 for. What the fuck? Fucking weird, man. Fucking weird. Alcohol. Cool.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I am so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please!
Huh? Oh, she's dead. Jesus. What the fuck was that all about? Fucking weird. That's what that was about. Pregnancy.
That creepy Dr. Tannenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
I'm sure. But I don't really care, so... Whatever. Just whatever. Very nice. Alright, well, let's go by. Alright, you son of a bitch. So this is the guy I have to kill, I guess. Heat-seeking RPGs. Fuck yeah. Suck it!
Get the photo.
Very nice. What did you have? Nice! Nice. But I kinda need to, I don't know, go somewhere? You know? Like, I'm gonna go put this picture on the thing. Fuck it. Whatever. There's gonna be a circus of value somewhere anyway. Oh god, really? Dicks. That was very necessary, by the way. I know I saw another one, though. Yep, there you are. And there's a big daddy. You know what? I'm not gonna fight that one, because I don't have a lot of ammo. Explosive ammo, of course. But did I see? Yep, teddy bear. Hey, teddy bear. 200 anim, hypnotized Big Daddy 2, and 4 first aid kits. Nice. Oh, of course, I don't get the... whatever. Whatever, man. Let's see here, what do I actually want? A plasmid slot, a physical tonic slot, Eve upgrade, maximum... I definitely need more Eve. Let's be honest here. The amount of Eve I have is not a lot, so... Photographer's eye. Nice. Take less damage from fire. Use slightly more health. You know, I think I'm gonna get more slots. Physical tonic slot. Engineering tonic slot. I just put that in there and I don't have enough for anything else. Well, I could get that, but I don't want to. So, fuck it. Sweet! Slot, because slots are always good, so... Anyways, we need to go down there. Oh, there's the Big Daddy, so I'm gonna just take a nice little picture of that. Very nice, maybe two or three more, you know? Another one, you know, why not, right? It's just so I can get the upgrade, you know. There we go. Wrench Jockey 2. When your opponent has Wrench Jockey, how can you beat him in a fight? When selling Wrench Jockey, greatly increases wrench damage. Well, there we go. Nope, no, I'm not gonna hurt you. I don't even want to fight you, okay? I really don't even want to fight you. Ow! Fuck! Jesus. You gotta be kidding me! Alright, well, sweet. Now I have to fight it with all this shit. Come on. Machine gun! No! Anti-personnel! No, god damn it! Put in the fucking anti-personnel rounds! Hey. Big dumbass. Okay, that's not doing anything. Let's do armor. Shit, I only have 8? God damn it. Of course. No, 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 no. Get out of my way. What do I have? I have, like, nothing. I need armor piercing. Jesus. Okay, you son of a bitch, you're going down. Oh, suck it. It's okay. Whew, that was an unintentional battle and I still won it. Very nice. And now I can get the other slot that I was gonna get.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
You're welcome. Now move along. You know. Oh, that's it? Come on, really? Just dollars. Alright, whatever. I need this combat tonic slot. Increases wrench damage. I'll have to change those out later. But for now... Is that all of them? No, there's one more Big Daddy. That's gonna be enough for today, though. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.